on the line that connects on the Field Broadway branch is the Misty Valley branch line. The line connects from Callan Station. It then goes past Zero's house at Misty Valley. After that, it goes around the lake where Emily found some seals. It then goes over the causeway near Lord Callan's castle. And it then ends at Lord Callan's castle, and it goes round the back again. Sam is one of the engines who work on the line. And sometimes if there's too much work, some other engines help out. However, there is sometimes a lot of work, and Sam can often get exhausted. Topham Hatt could see how hard Sam was working, so he decided to get some more engines from the mainland to help out. At Wellsworth, Boca was backing down to his coaches. He then saw a familiar engine. Did someone clone Arthur? He asked himself. No, not exactly, said the red engine. My name's Adam. I'm one of the Wellsworth Sudbury engines who used to work on the Brendam branch line. Boca blinked. You mean, you're the... But before Boca could say anything else, Edward pulled up. Edward recognized who it was. Adam, it's good to see you again. It's good to see you again too, Edward, said Adam. Edward then introduced Adam to Boca. And soon the three engines were chatting away. Sir Topham Hatt then arrived. I can see that you three have all been acquainted, he said. He then turned to Adam. I would like you to take a test train along the Misty Valley branch line. Right away, sir, said Adam. As soon as Sir Topham Hatt left, Adam steamed off to the Misty Valley branch line. I'll talk to you all later, said Adam, and he steamed off. Adam soon arrived at Callan Station. Sir Topham Hatt and the inspector were there. As soon as Sir Topham Hatt and the inspector went on board the coaches, Adam steamed off with the test train. Adam worked hard all day. And he arrived at Lord Callan's castle just in time. Brendam felt pleased that he managed to get his train to the castle without further incident. The test train went well, and Adams arrived back at Callan Station. As soon as Adam was uncoupled from the coaches, he went to go have a drink. Sir Topham Hatt then walked up to him. "The inspector told me that you did well with the test train. Therefore, we both decided that you shall get to work on the line for the time being."
"Oh, thank you, sir," said Adam.
"Sir," said Adam, "before I may I see Edward for a while?" Sir Topham had agreed. And as soon as Adam was filled with water, he set it off to Walsworth to meet Edward.